like that.
Wow. This is what we were wondering. Was it the open concept like this? And it is.
See, I never, he put the floor in.
Here in years. 11 years.
Yeah. It's been 11 years since my dad died.
Oh, okay, okay.
So. Yeah. You see the cabinets, you know.
The basic ones, yeah.
They need to be redone.
Yep.
Easy. Oh, so this has like laundry room.
Indoor.
Yeah,
yeah, I like that.
Yeah, it's nice having it inside. Yeah, yeah.
And this goes out to the
back door.
Back of the dog.
Yeah, he's a vicious.
But that, you can open that. That's a.
That's to the.
The bedroom.
Oh, pocket.
The handle's gone.
Oh, so I'm going to go around the other way.
We'll go around the other way. Okay. That's considered the master bedroom.
I haven't been in this house in 11 years. Wow.
Nice size, yeah.
It is a nice size.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, then open the door to the bathroom.
Tub shower.
Oh, okay, yep, separate shower and tub.
Wow.
Okay.
And then that's
nice
second. Yeah, they are. Good size room. Oh, sliding closet, yeah.
Were they broken?
No, he took it off.
Oh.
He himself in there.
Oh, yeah.
Now see,
no locking the door.
Here's always my suggestion. See, that's a fairly walk-in closet. You put a toilet in there and a sink. You got a half bath. And that's what I was going to do if I kept it. But I'm not going to keep it.
Yeah.
So, there you go.
Yeah, nice.
Not bad, huh?
It's nice.
Nice little floor plan, I think.
Mm-hmm.